You do know we need to pull them together, right? Who's on the crystal? These two are both prepped.
Somebody needs to be on the crystal.
Who's on the crystal? You want to do that shot?
Okay, Corcon's got it. Are they all here and prepped?
Yep. Oh, that's two, by the way. I've got two of them as well.
Okay, as long as we have them in pairs, we should be good. Are you ready to take them down?
Yep, take them. I got my two. Crystal. Nice job. Now with only the amount, number of people that we have, we are probably going to have to just break crystals.
Agreed. You spread the gristles to open the doors. We still have to run in the water the whole way, back and forth.
Yeah, I still have to run water, but we just break crystal.
The water's still not open.
A pool of water is continually refreshed by an ancient marble statue in this picturesque garden. You gather a vial of lunar dew from the marble fountain. Chests catch your eye. small devil scoundrels have beaten into this ancient house. They must be destroyed.
Everybody ready to die? Oh, no, never mind. I'll roll on it. I need one. No worries. Doesn't do any good to buff now. You'll just lose it. We're all gonna die.
Let's go.
Lasana's voice echoes through the veil.
The trip to the lost moon will be traumatic. Do not abandon your quest yet. Trust in the Shroud.
What is this? Why am I here? I should be on Shabaroth. What is this trickery?
Eritrekus roars at his imprisonment.
You have done this! You and those pitiful Eladrin. My wrath will burn all of Zendrin. Destroy them, my lieutenants, while I bask in the power of the Eclipse.
As the crystal shatters, the lieutenants of Shabaroth.
Anybody getting out?
Nope. Thanks, all.
Yeah, thanks for the run. Hey, just sit, Corgon. Are you already out? Oh, there you are. Gotta look through my bags to find him, but just sit. It was arrowheads you needed, right?